if you're a team that gets to see somebody twice in a month, what do you learn from maybe the first time playing a team to the second? Or is it completely different because of that was opening night?
Well, I don't think it's different at all. I think the Hurricanes need to come out with the same energy and the same firepower. I think after that game, everyone thought, including Rod Brind'Amour, that the Hurricanes should have had 2 points in that game against the Islanders. They controlled the play. They got to their game first, and they absolutely dominated in the shot column. If it wasn't for Thomas Greiss, the Hurricanes would have 2 more points in their standings.
Islander power play in the last 5 is 3 out of 14. The Canes have killed off only 9 of 14 in the same time period. Nick Leddy, far point, will establish it this way for Josh Bailey. Out in front of Chip, they score! Staked out in front, Anders Lee, who had 4 points yesterday in Philadelphia. He keeps his personal ball rolling, and the Islanders are off first.
Two guys that play together at even strength, and Lee gets it to the net quickly. Mrazek's reaction was such that I think the end-end over end part of this little redirection from Lee, plus it didn't have a lot on it, maybe a bit of a muffin.
Puck picked up by Andrew Ladd, left there for Val Filppula, rejected in front by Trevor Van Riemsdyk. Fielded by Leddy at the point, hampered by Svechnikov, and Jordan Martinuk, who has it. He'll barrel in, through the blue and out, and then off the pegs.
Hurricanes go to the front of that. The second time Martinuk and Svechnikov have had a chance here in the first period.
Williams looks it over. Near wing Aho, side of the goal, give back by Zikov. Sebastian Aho low to high. Falk will walk the line. Here comes Aho. He'll advance a shot. Body down the rebound. Greiss maintains position along the goal line.
Mentioned that Aho looking to extend his streak. He's had some swagger in this first period. He had had a high shot.
Around the clock again for Aho. He'll take it down the near boards. Falk at the line, walking it away from Tsitsikas. Aho advancing. Zikov tried to bump it. Aho in front. Greiss got across beautifully.
Greiss, a couple of times on rebounds, was able to deny the low portion of the net and then sliding over beautifully.
Hard around. DeHaan gets to it. More time kill.
Calvin DeHaan, the former Islander, who will be our first intermission guest. 2 good clears.
Pogel in front for a chance for Martinuk, and going down again. Sprawling out was Greiss.
Well, let's look at something that the Hurricanes need more of, killing penalties, and that's pressure up the ice. And it nearly leads to a shorthanded goal.
Svechnikov is up and ready back in 2 seconds. So even terms on the ice where it counts. The Islanders by 1. Teravainen through the middle. Andre Svechnikov. Partial breakaway. He's in. Stopped by Greiss. Svechnikov goes down. Looks for a call. None provided.
Good kill. Svechnikov coming out of the box. Look at his power. I think that is a good non-call. Then he breaks his stick and is wise to drop it. That's a heck of a job. They're not taking a penalty.
Canes and Boston Bruins here on Tuesday. And we start with Hurricanes live at 6:30. Josh Bailey cuts in the Carolina zone. High slot, Nick Leddy. Right down Broadway, a chip right on. Mrazek said no.
Well, this is the save right now that is the most important one so far this game. Mrazek not getting tunnel vision on the shot.
Far corner, Sebastian Aho low to high. Trevor Van Riemsdyk. Little backhand dish finding Aho. He'll wind it up. Aho right in on his backhand. Kicked out. The rebound. Scores! Teuvo Teravainen. Right place, right time. Sebastian Aho makes it happen again. It's 11 straight for number 20. And Double T has tied the game.
Movement from the backhand. Van Riemsdyk deserves some credit. And what a smart shot from Aho. There is a cerebral hockey IQ portion to extending his streak, using the goaltender Greiss's pad as really a pass, and the net front that has become a common component for this line and for this team and Michael Ferland.
Ferland going wide, it's Aho. Aho shot body down by Thomas Greiss. Aho out of the corner to the point for Jacob Slavin. Turning with it, Michael Ferland this way. Hamilton right in, stop, leaking through and cleaned up by Johnny Boychuk.
This is at the end of Ferland's shift. He turns the hands over and finds Dougie Hamilton. Dougie Hamilton toe drags to improve his shooting angle, get it around the defending player for the Islanders.
And the race is won by Fogel, no icing. He beat Mayfield on that one, but the Islanders circle back. They can't get it out. Warren Fogel, Williams out in front. There he is, fought off the rebound. And Greiss got it. But a penalty is called on Justin Williams for interference.
Does he get any kind of a nudge from Hickey? That really is the criteria. That should not be. It's tough. He is arguably trying to stop at the top of the crease, and he gets that push from Hickey, and that would be Justin's argument.
Good defensive play by Nick Leddy that he's finished off by Justin Williams. But the Islanders escape harm. Here they come, Bailey. A handoff for Lee all the way across, turning. Pulock a shot, he scores! Ryan Pulock pulls the trigger. A turnaround slapper by Mrazek. 2-1.
And now Pulock giving New York their second lead of the night. And really it becomes a 3-on-3. It's a heck of a job. I just talked about puck support inside the New York blue line. Coming up with a puck along the wall, and Justin Williams, unlike Justin, goes for a skate here. He's thinking about, can I get this puck? And he doesn't simultaneously.
Third power play tonight for the Hurricanes. Boychuk for tripping at 19:25. Justin Falk off the faceoff. In deep, Zinkoff's pass is shot. Goes off Greiss, Hack and Weck time. And Thomas Greiss has it in the crease. Zinkoff had the chance at the side of the goal, the tempers flare.
Nice little goal line play. You have Zinkoff as your option there, either to be the net front or be the righty and make a quick play to the middle of the ice. That led to a power play goal in Detroit on Monday.
Power it back. Hamilton this way for Slavin, and the pass doesn't work. To the point, Hamilton, he'll snap it off. Off the pipe, it stays out. Greiss scrambles back. He gets to it.
You have that net front that we just talked about from Jordan Martinook, and right off the pipe. Oh, what a tough break. Heck of a job from Hamilton. He makes such good decisions at the offensive blue line.
Warren Fogle, muscled beautifully by Johnny Boychuk. He's trying to be a one-man show. Now Williams loses it to Anthony Beauvillier. It's a breakaway. He's in. Turned out. Great save by Peter Mrazek.
Justin Williams turnover. Beauvillier, who gets the monkey off his back. His first goal yesterday against the Flyers. Huge stop on the blocker side.
So they'll be a little ill-mannered as they come to the capital city here on Tuesday, and that's good. Now Barzal on the off wing crosses that Carolina line. He'll dangle through the slot. Eberle, put off again. Another dandy by Peter Mrazek in this third period. Is between the benches tonight. It's cleared in. Thomas Greiss turns it over to Aho. Nobody home in front. Falk's got it though. His shot. What a save by Greiss on a redirect. Paavo Teräväinen will cycle out to Hahn's shot off a body. He'll kick it to the outside. It's an errant pass. The Islanders can't get it out though. Now they will. An attempt by Filppula, cut off by Ferland. Now Ferland hands it off. Williams, a shot off a stick. Off Thomas Hickey, I believe. And it deflects out of play.
Hot potato. Eventually leads to a heck of a chance. Yeah, and Williams immediately, with the way he thinks the game is thinking that this goes off of perhaps Hickey, definitely Mayfield.
Off the faceoff, Aho has it, far corner. Up top, Slavin, Aho in the ring. Away from Nelson, little self-pass, 9 seconds left. Jordan Staal, vacated point by Slavin, all the way back down. And that'll just about do it. So it won't happen tonight. Thomas Greiss does it again. Stellar in goal. The New York Islanders have 2 victories over the Carolina Hurricanes this season as they surround their goaltender. And tonight, they defeat the Canes by the same count they did on opening night, 2-1.